Hello students, welcome to Learners University. Today, let's read an interesting poem on the little frog. I have a little frog, his name is Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water and gobbled up the soap. And when he tried to talk, he had a bubble in his throat. Gobble means eating quickly. Subscribe Learners University. Don't forget to press the bell icon.